Demolition crews are taking down the old South Plaza strip mall in South Fargo. The block is the former site of Duane's Pizza, the Great Wall Restaurant, and other businesses. Developers plan to build new apartments and retail space, and work is expected to wrap up by this summer.